गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू लेसन नंबर 3. द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज द ओल्ड मैन एंड हिज सन्स. Now let us read a story about an old man who gives a wonderful lesson to his sons. An old man had 3 sons. They did not love one another. They kept fighting all the time. This made the old man very sad. Now there is a question. How many sons did the old man have? He had 3 sons. How many sons? Three. Sons. One day the old man called his sons. He brought a bundle of sticks. He said, "Here is a bundle of sticks. Break the bundle." Each of the sons tried to break the bundle, but they could not. Then the old man untied the bundle. He gave 1 stick to each of his sons and said, "Try to break your sticks." Now they broke their sticks very easily. The old man said, "My boys, you have seen that you cannot break the sticks when they are tied with a string, but you can break them when they are separated. This is the strength of unity. If you are united, nobody will be able to harm you. So do not fight with each other. Try to live in peace. Then you will all be happy." This is a story of an old man. He had 3 sons. All time they fight with each other. This made the old man very sad. One day he bought a bundle of stick and gave it to each son and asked him to break it. But nobody could break it. After this, he gave a single stick to each one and asked to break it. Now they can break the single stick. After this, the old man said, "Boys, you have seen that you cannot break the sticks when they are tied with a string, but you can break them when they are separated. So we should not fight with other because unity has strength. If we fight with each other, anyone can break us. So try to live in peace. Then you will all be happy." There is a question. What could the sun not break? What could? Bundle of sticks. bundle. They could not break the bundle. What were they able to break easily? Single stick. What could the sun not break? Bundle. What were they able to break easily? Single stick. Now we are going to solve our exercise. Put a tick against the correct answer. How many sons did the old man have? He had 3 sons. What had the bundle? What had the old man bought? A bundle of sticks, bucket of flour, a basket of food. A bundle of sticks. What broke easily? A single stick. Put a tick against the sentences that are true and put a cross against those that are false. The old man's sons keep fighting. Sons keep fighting with each other. Yes. They fight to each other. The sons could not break the bundle of sticks. Yes. They could not break. The old man broke the bundle of sticks. No. The old man told his son to be united. Yes. Now